Dear brothers and sisters, many people are appointed to the higher places and their bosses are giving them their job descriptions and the instruction. Let us review one of the instructions of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam as he has given to a governor when he was appointed to Yemen. It is mentioned in Bukhari, hadith number 2448. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Be afraid of the curse of the oppressed, as there is no screen between his invocation and Allah." Dear brothers and sisters, what do we understand? The people, those who are oppressed, when they are put into the test, when they have been pressurized by the other people, they make curse to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. They have a direct connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam giving an order to his governor that when you reach Yemen, be careful the curse of the oppressed people. Do you know how many times we have broken the hearts of our parents? How many times we have broken the hearts of our spouses? How many times we have broken the hearts of our children and the staff and the friends? And did we pay much attention? We should realize that when we are breaking the hearts of the people, they have a direct connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and any of their curse could fall upon us. Please take care of your relationship. Establish good relationship wherever you feel that you have done any injustice to them. Apologize and compensate to the people. Thank you.
Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi.